Why choose a gangster flick?
I think it's you got to take it for what it is, that it's entertainment, first and foremost. I think there's a big humour factor in the film as well.